dearest Royce, if you're reading this, it's our wedding day. Every day before you, I've prayed for you for selfish reasons. For God to bring someone into my life to love me unconditionally and grow old with me. He sent me you, and every day since you've come into my life, I still pray for you. I pray that one day you can see yourself through my eyes, the most handsome, hardest working, and giving person that I know. I pray for your safety while you're out, observing and protecting, most of the time, people that are against you. I'm thankful for the arguments that have brought us closer, and even the ones in the future that will make us wiser. You give me the best gifts in life, more love than I ever thought imaginable, and even though you aren't always sure how to show it, you have your Royce ways that continue to give me butterflies all these years later. I was thankful for our fur babies and happy to consider us parents. Then you gave me Brooklyn. Watching you become a dad has been one of the greatest experiences of my life so far. I couldn't have gotten through anything without your love and support, that's for certain. I'm very thankful for the opportunity to be the person I've been since you come into my life and how much I've grown as a person individually and in every other role and relationship because of who I want to be for you in Brooklyn. I know today is going to be one of the greatest and best days of our lives, surrounded by our daughter, all our family and friends, and our next chapter as husband and wife. I promise to love you always and forever. A little extra on your bad days, even if I'm annoying, remind you that you are so beyond loved and appreciated, and that I am thankful to have you each and every day. Brooklyn and I are so lucky to be loved by you. I promise to continue to try and work on my insecurities that can sometimes make me hard to live with. I promise I will always do my best to be what you need me to be, a shoulder to cry on, a best friend, a lover, a nurse, like when you're sick or drunk or fall headfirst into the bathtub. A chef, a maid, a washing machine. I can give my shot, a stripper, you name it. She really wanted me to read this out loud. I promise I will never walk away. You will continue to have good days and harder days in our relationship. That's a gift. I will try to work on giving you your space when you need it, even when I need a long kiss or a tight hug, but I'll be standing there waiting with my arms wide open until you're ready. I promise to be the wife and mother you, Brooklyn, and hopefully our future baby, fingers crossed, deserve. You both are absolutely everything to me, and I love you with my entire heart and soul. I promise no matter where life takes us, I'll get there standing next to you, holding your hand. Each struggle and success, we are in it together. I promise to always put our marriage first, in order for us to be the best parents we can be, and our best selves at work. It starts with you and me. I always make time for us to spend with you, and only you. I promise to always be faithful and defend our love and marriage with or without you present. No one else's opinion or input matters. If you're happy, Brooklyn is happy, and I'm happy. We're the luckiest people to have what we do. I thank God every time I think of you. I cannot wait to marry you today. I knew you were the one that wanted to be my forever. I still can't believe how fast this day has come. I love you so much. I know we had a rocky start, but seeing how far we've come and our future together is worth everything we've been through, even before each other. I pray that Brooklyn always knows how much we love each other. I pray she sees the love you have for me and knows she is worthy of the greatest love. Thank you for loving me and our daughter. Today is about the three of us, and I'm happy and thankful she is here to share it with us and make it that much more special. Thank you for working so hard every single day and making us a fairy tale. We love you more than words, and we'll probably meet you at the altar of my life.